but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
There's two! Breaks on the move! The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. Regal choke! Regal with the Regal Cutter.
Regal Cutter!
We can have a new champion!
Now a pin for the championship.
Thank you. why can't you just let me in my way to please? I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. Some days I feel skinnier than I'll be other days. Some days I can tell if my body belongs to me. I love that feel. Fire spreading all around the room. Now it's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Rikishi, maybe best known for fighting a move and delivering sting faces, but when he needs to, the Samoan superstar is capable of some pretty brutal attacks. Yeah, you look at that little Rikishi. Hooked up. Shit.
Thank you.
predictable, Jeff Hardy is looking to get his adrenaline to run high for this one.
From the middle rope.
Triple threat tornado combined weight of 403 pounds. Angel Garza Charlotte.
coming. Boom.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rat, carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
In this team competition, on one side we see MVP and Kofi, and standing in their way of victory we see The Miz and Dolph Ziggler.
Hooked up. And a
Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at, from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 400, from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in.
WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting...
Maurice!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
People are going to be talking about this match.
The following contest is a triple threat. Introducing the challenger from Venice Beach, California. The introducing the champion from Sioux Falls, South Dakota. The Smack.
See a chapter in the history.
And ramifications for the entire women's division tonight. Oh, no. As the SmackDown Women's title is on.
For you, wait for me. Wait for you, wait for me. Tell me I'm more than just a highlight. Pretty pictures on the outside. I hate to stare at you through these lights. So I wait for you, wait for me. Wait for you, wait for me.
Tennessee. following contest is a tag team match scheduled for Parker from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 300 from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 200 from Manchester, England, weighing in at 200.
Yeah.
introducing the champion, Brooklyn Ridge, New Jersey. She is.
NXT Women's Championship is up for the taking in this triple threat matchup.
We'll be right back.
champion, Drew Gulak.
A night and title change.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for his opponent from Houston, Texas.
Without you,
weighing in at 107.
I remember myself, my name.
It's a ready crash.
You have an ease as long as he refuses to give up. He's got a chance.
Shift in the
weighing in at
about who's champ after this. Byron, the undisputed championship is on the line here. The title has one of the richest histories in our business. Champions championship all rolled into one championship. Oh, and back to the elbow.
Chance for him to regain his wits.
But your world starts spinning.
triple threat matchup. Hashtag triple threat.
Simple rules. First competitor to earn a fall, whether by pinfall or submission, will be the winner.
Nothing is going to come easy in this fight. I assure you of that. Shin breaker.
What is the queen looking for here?
Asuka with a kick downstairs. After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be Asuka setting up with a Bailey looking to end this. This might do it.
Will that stop Asuka?
What are we going to see here?
Certainly not been a painless process for the champ.
It's been an absolute
uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
One power. Sit down. Power to the gut.
My, oh my.
Uh-oh.
High to take in her undeniable.
Nicely done. Inverted atomic drop. Match. Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 200.
Anybody who's ever held a championship will tell you, it's almost easier to win the title than it is to retain it. The WWE United Kingdom champion now finds himself as a target.
Yeah, a target that their challenger is taking dead aim at right now.
Both men are going to have to bring that British strong style wrestling that the championship battled down the mat.
secrets. I wanna be your lifeline. So I'll wait for you, wait for me. Wait for you, wait for me.
Whatever's playing here can't
tell
be
me
good.
More than just a highlight. Pretty pictures on the outside. I hate to stare at you through these lights. So I'll wait for you, wait for me. Wait for you, wait for me.
says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight. He's in advantage. He's able to pour on the gas and attack with all his power.
I can't forget. I've been thinking. every fifth.
What does that mean?
Exactly what you think it means, you darling. Here we go as we kick off a huge fatal four-way match, and we're gonna see the Rock.
From San Francisco, California, weighing
WWE United States Champion, Johnny DIY from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in 28 pounds. The WCW World Opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 100. The following contest is an 8-man.
Are you scared, Corey? Are you really scared?
Of course I am, Papa Shango. I predict the run.
WWE.
I'm reaching out for all the knowledge.